Stu Bradford, the baby whisperer, has some unorthodox methods of dealing with children. In the last series, he helped the Andersons with their teething problems. This week, he pays a visit to the Buckley family in Papakura. They're hosting a children's party that's got way out of control.
Gordon?
You must be Kate. What I've seen out there, you've got a situation on your hands, haven't you? I've got to ask, Kate, how long's this been going on for this party?
About 4 hours now.
What I saw out there was a situation that's escalating very fast. What I'm seeing with a couple of the children there is a case of sugar hypoxia. What I have to do now is take out the alpha male. Once he's been neutralized, the situation can be controlled, okay?
Stu Bradford makes the necessary preparations to pacify the situation.
It's okay, it'll be okay.
Stu must first identify the alpha male and then sedate him. Drama. Stu misses with his first dart, and the alpha male is making his way towards some high-octane snacks. Bingo! The alpha male is down. But he's up again, and the snacks are locked in his sights. Then the serum finally kicks in, and he's out for the count.
Well, I'd have to say that went very well, in fact. Very well indeed. Just one question, though. The beagle, is that yours?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Stu says goodbye to the Buckleys. The alpha male is comfortably sleeping. Nice one, Stu.